Hello students, welcome to Analog Circuits Laboratory. Myself V. Naresh, Lab Assistant, Department of ECE. Following are the list of experiments. The first experiment is design and verification of monostable multivibrator by using op-amp. And this is a circuit diagram for monostable multivibrator. What is the monostable multivibrator? Here, the monostable multivibrator has a one stable state and other is the quasi-stable state. The circuit is useful for generating a single output pulse of the adjustable time duration in response to a triggering signal. The width of the output pulse depends only on the external components connected to the op-amp. That external components are like this. Here, the C and R values. And here C4 and R4 values and R1, R2 values. The derivation of pulse width T, that is VSAD, VC means capacitor voltage VC of T equal to VF plus V final, VF nothing but final voltage plus VA means initial voltage minus final voltage into E power of minus T by RC. That is a formula. And here the VI is input voltage equal to the VD means diode voltage. Diode voltage here 0.7. And VF is the final voltage, that is minus VSAT. Okay, now the VI and VF is substituted above formula. That is VC of T equal to minus VSAT plus VD plus VSAT E power of minus T by RC. Here the t equal to tau and VC of T equal to minus B VSAT. The here the T and VC of T substitute the above formula and here the minus B VSAT equal to minus VSAT plus VSAT of 1 plus VD by VSAT into E power of minus T by RC. And here the VSAT PSAT is cancelled totally. The 1 minus beta equal to 1 plus VD by VSAT into E power of minus T by RC. Here, E power of minus T by RC equal to 1 minus B by 1 plus VD, 1 plus VD by VSAT. Here, minus T by RC equal to in ln of 1 minus B by 1 plus VD by VSAT. Here, T equal to minus RC into in 1 minus B by 1 plus VD by VSAT. And here, the inverse of negative, that is T equal to RC of ln of 1 plus VD by VSAT by 1 minus beta. And here the VSAT is greater than of diode voltage. That is here diode voltage is 0.7 and here VSAT is 5 volts. The 5 volts is more greater than the diode voltage. That's why the VD by VSAT is very small. Okay, na? And the VD by VSAT is very small and here the R1 and R2 are both are equal and beta equal to R2 by R1 plus R2. Nothing but the beta value is 0.5 and the beta here the above equation T equal to RC of ln of 1 plus VD by VSAT by 1 minus beta. VD by VSAT is negligible and beta is 0.5 and next these two values are substituted here, the T equal to 0.69 into RC. Okay. And this here Vin is the trigger signal and this is the capacitor charging and discharging and this is the Vout, output voltage of monostable multivibrator. Okay, na? In charging the capacitor is plus VSAT, in discharging the output voltage is minus VSAT. Okay, na? Next the T value is the pulse width time period equal to 0.69 into RC and here the time period T is equal to RC of ln of 1 plus R2 by R1 and here the R1 and R2 are both equal, that R1 equal to R2, that is 30 kilo ohms. The R1 R2 substituting in beta value, beta is 0.5 and the R1 R2 is substituted in this formula, R2 equal to RC of ln of 1 plus R2 R1 by R2. Totally t equal to 0.69 rc, and here the resistor R value is 150 kilo-ohms and C is 1 microfarad. Okay, na? Totally time period t equal to 104 milliseconds. And next, the capacitor recovery time, t charging equal to RC nu log in of 1 plus beta by 1 minus VD by VCC. Here beta is 0.5 and VD is the 0.7 voltage, VCC is 12 volts. And substitute these values, and the T charging value is, and here R is 150 kilo-ohms and C is the 1 microfarad, and the T time period charging equal to 70 milliseconds. The total time between the trigger pulses is equal to total time equal to delay plus charging. Total delay is 104 milliseconds plus 70 milliseconds, totally 174 milliseconds. Okay, na? This is the time period, 174 milliseconds. This is the theoretically. The input pulse time period is 10 milliseconds. The negative spike duration of is 1 millisecond. That is, the negative pulse time period is given to the this here. Okay, this is the negative spike. Here input is the negative spike. The duration is 1 millisecond. That is 10% of pulse width time period. Okay, 10% of pulse width time period is equal to 10 milliseconds. The pulse width is 1 millisecond is equal to 5 times of RC, and the here C value is 0.1 microfarad is assumption, and find out the resistor R value. Okay, that R value is 2 kilo ohms. Okay, now here totally in this circuit, and this is the monostable circuit, and the R value is 150 kilo ohms and C value is 1 microfarad. Here the trigger is negative pulse, and this here the time period is 10 milliseconds after capacitor, that is here 1 millisecond. And here capacitor is 0.1 microfarad and R is 2 kilo ohms. The R1 auto are equal, that is 30 kilo ohms. And output is observed here. Okay, that is V out. That is monostable output. Okay. Ne? Next, the same circuit is connected above on the breadboard. Okay, ne? This is the circuit diagram for monostable multivibrator using op amp. Okay, na? Next, go to switch on the fixed power supply, that is plus Vsat and minus Vsat. Next, go to the input trigger, that is 10 millisecond. Okay, na? Here the trigger signal is 10 millisecond. Okay, na? Next, switch on the function generator. Next, go to the observer on CRO and switch it. And this is the monostable output. And just stop it here and find out the total duration. Okay, here already you know that value is here, the time period t equal to 104 milliseconds in theoretically. In practically, that value is 104 milliseconds. In practically, 109 milliseconds. And next one is the charging. Here charging time period is 70 milliseconds, that is theoretical. T equal to 70 milliseconds, that is theoretically. In practically, just observe here. Okay. In practically, this is the charging time period, that is 70 milliseconds. Okay. Total time period is here. Total time equal to total time delay plus time charging. That is total time period equal to 174 milliseconds. That is T total. that is 174 millisecond in theoretically. In practically, how much? Okay, na? Approximately 179 milliseconds. In practically, okay, na? This is the practical value and this is the theoretical value, and this is the output is monostable output. Okay, thank you.